out, it's their typical behavior. The same traits that make them great sheepdogs also apply to canine sports like frisbee and flyball. Flyball is a relay race. Two teams of four dogs compete on a 51-foot-long course. Their goal is to retrieve the ball from the fly ball box and make it back to the start line as quickly as possible. Alan Weiner is on the board of the North American Flyball Association. His dog, Maggie, is a member of the Houston flyball team.
Border Collies have dominated flyball. Everything that flyball does incorporates the things that Border Collies are best at. They run fast, they retrieve, and make very fast turns like they would when they were herding. They run over uneven surfaces like the hurdles. They work well with other dogs, and they work well with their handlers, and they just have fun.
Mary Spolier and her dog Sam are also players.
So we've had four races today. We'll have another one today and five tomorrow. The reason they bark so much is because they're excited. They love the game. They think it's a lot of fun.
There's also strategy involved. For example, the dogs are released 25 to 30 feet behind the start line, so they can rev up to top speed by the time they cross the line. Just like an Olympic relay race, precision teamwork is crucial. As soon as the green light comes on, the lead dog dashes across the start line. Dogs 2 through 4 are released according to the previous dog's position on the course.
We want them to cross nose to nose at the line to get the fastest possible elapsed time for our team.
There are 6 levels of play in flyball based on a team's average score. The best teams are usually made up of 3 border collies and a shorter dog. The shorter dog gets to run because the height of the hurdles is set 4 inches below the shoulder height of the shortest dog on each team. And border collies run much faster when the jumps are lower to the ground.
Well, sometimes people see the first 3 big dogs coming down, they're amazed at the speed, and then they see the short dog, and sometimes they say, oh, you're so generous to let that little short dog run on your team. But we appreciate that short dog running on our team because it makes our big dogs much faster.
But while the shorter dogs often finish the race, some dogs prefer to be there from the very beginning.
Sam's a start dog, and we now have electronic timers to start. We have 2 yellows and a green. Get ready, get set, go.
So how long do you think it takes 4 dogs to run 408 feet, jump 32 hurdles, and retrieve 4 fly balls? Could you believe 20 seconds? The world's record is less than 17 seconds. It's great fun, but it's also very fulfilling. Consider that border collies need to be on the run. They gotta be engaged mentally and physically. Flyball provides activity without the sheep and the meadows.
I was in Scotland once, you know, when a man said,